Dear participants, good morning. I would like to express my sincere welcome to all of you. Thank you for attending this event, for attending the Stimula conference. It's a honor for the University of Zaragoza to host this workshop as a meeting point for discussing, present strategies, present the results and the conclusions of the project. The University of Zaragoza is the public higher education institution of Aragon, a region in the northeast of Spain. It has about 35,000 students and more than 3,500 teachers and researchers. We have a history of almost 5 centuries, and we have a very intensive teaching and research activities in all the fields. As far as the domains covered by the project are concerned, the University of Zaragoza is committed in disseminating science and technology through different activities. The members of the staff of the University of Zaragoza who have participated in this project have a great experience in this kind of activities. I would like to take this opportunity also to thank sincerely the organizers, and in particular to Eluyar Foundation, who has coordinated the project, and also to all of the partners, and especially to the European Commission for its financial support through the Comenius program. I wish you a very fruitful day of work, and also a pleasant stay in Zaragoza. Thank you very much. Now I'm giving the word to Concepción Aldea.
Good morning. I am Concepción Aldea. I am Vice Dean of the Faculty of Science, and welcome to the Faculty of Science at the University of Zaragoza, to expert, professional, and research in the field of the education, whose common objective is to develop innovative methodologies to foster aspiration towards science and technology careers among people in secondary education. I think it is necessary to transmit to the whole society that science, in all its aspects, plays an essential and indispensable part of everybody's daily life, showing the results in the research carried out by the scientific community results in increased interest and consolidate the public image of science and technology as activity which generate wealth, progress, and quality of life, and therefore enable for future careers in science to ensure competitiveness in research and development. It is a strategy action which will be consolidated from all science and technology centers, and therefore this project are crucial. Thank you very much for your work. And welcome to Zaragoza, a modern Spanish city, but with many traces of its long history, the result of the coexisting of various cultures that has formed the city past. I invite you to discover it. And finally, I wish you happy stay in our faculty and our city, and welcome again.
Finally, on behalf of the rector of the University of Zaragoza, I declare the official opening of this Stimula conference. Now I give the word to Mr. Josu Valiño from the Fundación Eluyar, who is the project coordinator. Thank you very much.
Thank you. I want to thank you, the University of Zaragoza, this opportunity, the help, the support they bring us to come here to have this conference in your place. Thank you very much. And thank you to all of you for coming here. We have been working hard during 2 years in this Stimula project with the support of the European Commission. Our aim was to work studying and researching in the field of the scientific vocations among youngsters. And today we will present you the results of this research. And our intention was to have this conference in order to discuss with all of you, to share the results and also to discuss, to have an interest debate about vocations, scientific vocations among youngsters. To open this conference, we have the pleasure to have here Dr. Vladimir Garkov. He comes from the European Commission. He's from the Directorate of Education, and Culture. And he will give, we have the chance to hear directly from him which are the last thoughts about vocations, scientific vocations from the European Commission. Yeah. So I'm giving the word to Vladimir, and let's start the conference. Thank you very much.